Pelicans and Mudcats game two of a four-game series. Birds had lost 5 of 6 coming in, down 1-0 in the second. Nice response here. Roberto Caro, two-run double. DJ Wilson, RBI two-bagger of his own, just fair down the right field line. That would bring in Caro, 3-1. Next batter, Andrew Monasterio, RBI single, and the Birds a four-run second inning. Wasn't even their biggest frame of the day. Carolina, though, trying to come back in the third inning. Looping base hit for the RBI for Cooper Hummel. That brings the Muddies to within 4-2. It's 4-3 in the sixth. Not anymore. Kevontae Mitchell, his first homer in more than a month. Way out of here. Pelicans up 5-3. That would start a huge sixth inning for Myrtle Beach. Later on in the frame, Johnny Pereda. This ball carrying deep to right center field, just out of the reach of Ryan Aguilar. Ground rule double brings in 2 runs for the Pelicans. It's 7-3. Then later on, P.J. Higgins, a huge night, 4 hits matching a career high, 3 RBIs, all coming on this 3-run home run, and that would make it 10-3. The Pelicans would score again in the seventh to make it 11-3. Birds win their first big victory in a while. 6-run sixth inning matches their biggest inning of the season, and just the first time for Myrtle Beach with multiple homers in the game in more than a month. So big night offensively. 11 runs on 14 hits, and 4 Pelicans with multi-hit games, led by Higgins, who went 4-for-5 with 3 RBIs and 2 runs scored. Higgins now is 14 for his last 28 over the last 7 games. That's pretty darn good. Birds win. Game 3 of the 4-game set tomorrow, Wiener Wednesday, with buy one, get one free hot dogs all night long.